result for the Chiefs. This is negative. Travis Kelce favoring his left arm, left wrist, maybe shoulder, but you can see wincing in pain. Here's the replay of the play on which he was injured. Oh, his own lineman hit him.
Creed Humphrey.
It looked like they made helmet-to-helmet contact, obviously incidentally, but Kelce on the sideline for at least the next play or two.